startling news of the week. Sources close to Master Bonku have let slip that construction of the Ether Bridge is nearly finished, bringing the dream of returning to the Ether and our original human owners one step closer to reality. To date, only about 100 validated Forgotlings have been promised a ticket across the bridge as a reward for their loyalty to Master Bonku. So get out there and prove you've got what it takes. Who knows?
Music boxes, maybe Master Bonku will select
you to join the lucky few. The rebels struck again this week, detonating two bombs in the city.
Music boxes, tables, paper planes, ropes, trampoline, cooks, cups, pencils.
The rebels did try lamps, to breach the tower grounds,
crumbles, watches, rubber masks, dresses, forks, pit.
I'm sorry, what are you doing?
Oh, officers, I'm thinking about the treasure of things. All things. I need to see them all. Preferably feel them. Maybe even own them. Coins, drums, corkscrews, mugs. It's simple, really. There's so many things to see. And I intend to be first to see them all. My owner was a child of the ocean. And passed on to me a curious inclination to see everything. Now, you are collecting treasures yourself.
I guess I collect some things. I'm not really sure why.
One doesn't need a reason to collect. It draws you in. Bottles, paint pockets, spikes, ooh, and globes.
I guess you're right.
I got mine.
If you're a fellow collector, would you mind if I took a look at your collection of treasures? There might just be a few things I haven't seen.
But if that's not reason
sure,
enough,
go right ahead.
Glorious. Will I find pearls, jars, or fishing poles, I wonder?
If you already
oh,
have
yes, you're not all that into
sure
treasure hunting,
prominently on your person.
I'm sorry,
and always
that was rude.
Comply with security.
You must be new to the art of collecting.
Knowing who
if that's the case, keep going.
And
be sure to return and show me your progress.
Your
music boxes, tables, paper planes, ropes, trampoline, hooks, cups, pencils, paint lamps.
Sources close to Master Bonku have let slip that. The construction of the Ether Bridge is nearly finished.
Between lead fools of more haste and less speed. When I hear about terrors in the night, I close.
Who's there?
What? Oh, hello. Is it the great enforcer on the stair?
Who are you?
I'm one or the other, depending on who I meet.
You're not making any sense. Where do you live, Forgotling?
I am content with the little I have. Are you?
Am I what?
Content with the eyes you were given, or scared to lose sight of them.
Are you ill? Is there anything you need?
All I need is to be. Is there anything more you need?
I'm the enforcer.
You are? What could you possibly need?
Well, you're certainly unique. What's your name, Forgotling?
They call me the Hound of Nothing.
Well, Hound, you've clearly lost your mind.
Thank you. Now, step out of my rainfall, if you would. I'm drying out. I know where the roads in between lead. Fools of more haste and less. Read.
Not here, Yuan.
Right? My dad says that you're not as bad as everyone says.
Never mind that. Do you know how to get to the theater?
Well, you can't go the normal way. You need to go the secret way. Oh, it's scary.
I'm sure I can handle it.
You go through the haunted house. My friend Daisy used to live there, but now she doesn't, and I don't know why.
Which house is the haunted one?
It's that house over there. It has a weird light in the windows. Used to go over the chain bridge, or you can go around the back. Daisy made a bridge to the theater on the top floor.
Thank you.
I miss her. She was nice. What happened to her?
I don't know. If she did something illegal, she might have been taken to the plant.
Sunglasses are cool. I can't wait to go on the ether bridge. Wanna jump hopscotch?
Sorry, I have to...
Show me some magic.
What?
I just thought you didn't look that mean. Even though everybody says you are, and if you're not really mean, maybe you'll show me some magic?
Thank you.
let me in. I gotta get home. Hello?
What's going on? Why is the security point unmanned?
Oh, Miss Enforcer. When I left for work last night, this checkpoint wasn't here. And now I can't get home. I don't know what's going on the other side, but it sounds like some heated argument.
I'll go have a look at the ruckus.
What about me? I can just stay here, huh? Oh, never mind. I'll just sleep with my lava aunt.
What is going on here?
Oh, the Enforcer, thank the Master. They were going to tear me apart and leave me for lost pieces.
No, we weren't.
Yes, you were.
What seems to be the problem?
I have orders from Master Bongu to install a mirror here to tighten security, and that mob won't let me do my job.
You can't just come into our community like this. We meet for dinner every night right here. We don't want an audience.
Like Master Bongu wants to see you eat. Oh, what an exciting sight that would be. There, she's picking up the spoon again. I wonder what'll happen next.
Where's your twin shoe? Who forgets a single shoe?
Yeah? No wonder someone forgot you. Nobody loves a mop. Go stick your head in a toilet.
I bet you're not even a real forgotling. You're that shoe fisherman throw back into the lake.
Shoot, calm down. We've all been forgotten.
They started it. I'm just doing my job.
We're just standing up for our rights.
What's your name, Shu?
Right.
Right.
That's right.
I'm not saying she's right. However, we serve Master Bongu and he serves the realm. We can't just ignore their wishes.
You're not the one who'll have to answer to him if that mirror's not up.
Who cares?
Be quiet, Mop, right now.
You can't order me around.
She can do whatever she wants to you and your precious neighborhood, Mop. Give her a haircut, Enforcer.
Stop this now! This isn't worth fighting over. Take that mirror down. We'll figure out some other way to keep this area safe.
My orders are from Master Bongu. Who are you to defy his decree?
Don't start that.
You're a disgrace, Enforcer. I'll report you to Master Bongu and Chief Inspector Magnum.
You forget your place, Shu.
My place is by Master Bonku's side. You disgust me, traitor.
Are you hearing this? He's out of his mind. Distill the mirror or distill him.
Yeah, we won. Now get rid of the shoe.
Calm down. You got what you wanted.
I'm reporting this to Master Bongu.
Thank you. use that.
Forgotten with you than recalled alone.
You're a romantic fool.
You have to be in a place like this.
Come on, let's get the kettle on. If I can find it.
Now that's a good idea.
Thank you.
Thank you.
comes Carousel Queen, followed by Mahogany Maggie. They're in the straightaways, and Maggie's overtaking Flyer. She's passing Pegasus. Into the final stretch, it's Mahogany Maggie in the lead and across the finish line. Unbelievable! There you have it, Forgotling folks. And that concludes sports for today. This is Forgotling News of the Week. Sources close to Master Monku have let slip. Construction of the Ether Bridge is nearly finished, bringing the dream of returning to the Ether and our original human owners one step closer to reality. To date, only about 100 validated Forgotlings have been promised a ticket across the bridge as a reward for their loyalty to Master Bonku. So get out there and prove you've got what it takes. Who knows, maybe Master Bonku will select you to join the lucky few. The rebels struck again this week, detonating two bombs in the city. Their target? The anima transfer pump by the central station. The rebels did try to breach the tower grounds, but failed thanks to a valiant effort by the Enforcer. You will not believe it! The Enforcer just walked into the studio. Yes, you heard right. This is not a test. Hello, madam. Welcome to the show. This is certainly a surprise of a very exquisite kind. We're all dying to know. With the last segment under construction, tell me, will the Ether Bridge be completed in the near future?
Yes.
Mighty good indeed. We all look forward to going home. Tell me, what is the first thing you are going to do once you're back in the Ether? I can't believe it! The Enforcer, in her own words! And folks, it's right here on Realm Radio, like you'd ever tune in anywhere else. Just one more question. I know you're busy, so I'll make it quick. I just have to ask the question that's on everyone's mind at the moment. What's it like to soar on those wings of yours?
I like the feeling of freedom.
There you have it, folks! Freedom! I won't take any more of your time, madam. Wow, what a treat, huh, folks? The Enforcer in person. You're listening to Realm Radio here on RC 2020. In case you just tuned in, you're going to be sorry. You missed the Enforcer live in the studio with yours truly. And what do you think she had to say about the recent tightening of security in town?
I like the feeling.
You speak the truth, Madam Enforcer. You indeed speak the truth. Such tireless effort she puts into keeping us all safe. Compassion deep in her eyes, I can tell you that. Wasn't I right? You're sorry you missed it, aren't you?
It's the way they act around Anima. Frankly, I find it disrespectful.
They get things done, Fig.
I don't want things done that way. I didn't complain about this place under your leadership, but now I'm in charge. And I'm...
We both know where this conversation ends. You're digging your own grave, Fig.
I'm gonna get a drink.
What play are you here to see?
I don't understand.
What play are you here to see?
I'm here to see Fig.
Fig? I don't recognize that title. Try again.